Use mild tasting vegetables if you want a nice mild tasting rich broth. Onions, celery, mushrooms, leeks. Avoid strong tasting vegetables like artichokes, spinach, cruciferous vegetables like cabbage or broccoli or cauliflower. Those strong flavors will really overpower a stock, and it'll actually make what I call a stinky stock, which you don't want.